Hi, I'm Sam with SPS. Welcome to the Clinical Minute.
In this segment, we'll go over how to set up and program your remote control for your ALLUX Neptesco knee.
While setting up the remote, on the left side, you'll notice that there's buttons 2, 3, and 4 that you would select. Select a button and then select on the right side which feature or which setting you would like to be assigned to that button. When selecting the flexion angle limit, you use the slider to set the angle lock when that button is depressed. On variable select angle lock, when that button is depressed by the patient, they would move the knee into the flexion angle that they would like to achieve, press the button, wait for a vibration of the knee, and then they would be locked into that flexion angle until they depress button number 1, which returns them always back to normal ambulation mode. You can assign a button for the free swing mode, which would be utilized for cycling. By hitting next is where you'll actually save the file that you're going to use for the next slide of data copy and overwrite.
This has been the Clinical Minute. For additional videos, visit spsco.com/clinicalminute.